And I add some extra virgin olive oil to my water. 1 to 2 tablespoons. And this kind of cookware is quite magnificent. It's Cutco. So I don't have to have it boiling. Just some bubbles starting. Or even cold water. And once I put the top on it, it'll start cooking really nice. This is the avocado mask glove. So I'm going to treat my hands, soften my cuticles, soften my hands. I'll be fun to do it with a cooking video. I'm just going to sprinkle it. Easy this one to sugar. Well, just any cover will do. Or I can use the cover of the paper. I think that's good. I need up the lotion inside this cup. Any nice Italian pasta will do, or American pasta will be fine. This is authentic. You see the bubbles? That means it's time for the dinner. Spoon. I'm going to use it to stir. I'm going to have this for dinner. We could have In-N-Out with a Neapolitan shake. The kids are going to have fries with their meal. Yeah, very bold in shape. And a double-double. That's a pasta. Only having one meal today. I didn't feel very hungry. I was tired. So I'm probably going to get that in and out, but I've been craving. I've lost 5 pounds in 5 days. And everything's going great. I've also drank a gallon of water today. That was from doing that video of drinking 2 cups of water in under a minute. I just keep it on my nightstand. Different liquids, different drinks, pure water. And I innovate it fast. Population-wise, I've burned 3,500 calories today. So I burned the calories first, and then I'll be eating between 1 to 3,000 calories today, depending on if it's going to eat till 1:00, and then I'll be done. I like watching the pasta boil. It's very relaxing. If you're able to have one around or order online, don't forget to include each one. I always make sure to get to the free clothes whenever I go. But I only do them once or twice a year, so I make them last. I'd like to go every month, so maybe I'll increase it now. Monthly visits. Okay, so I'm going to lower the heat. Put it very low. Lower the heat. A nice steam. Go ahead and turn it all the way off. At this point, it's al dente, the way I like it. And I just leave it in my burger and shaker parts. Then I can dress this. I can put Alfredo or any kind of butter or anything I'd like on it. I'm going to put the top on. Call it a day. Thanks for watching, friends. Bye-bye.